2014's been a wild ride for Boca Raton soccer star Sebastian Elney. He went from scoring goals for Boca High and then jumped up to the major leagues. As ESPN 106.3's Ian Hest explained, Sebastian's now setting his sights internationally.
Sebastian Elney is at home wherever there's a ball and a goal. But soon, home could be overseas. Just last year, Elney was scoring goals for Boca High. Then he jumped up to Major League Soccer's Philadelphia Union Academy. But recently, he spent 2 weeks in Europe, training with the English Premier League's Tottenham Hotspur youth squad and playing in a pair of games for the United States under-18 national team, scoring against Germany.
It's just the level and the atmosphere they play in. It's unreal. It's like a dream come true.
Now he's back in Boca, enjoying the holidays with family.
There's just no place like home. Just really happy to be here and see all my friends and family.
Knowing if his career continues on the path it's on, 2015 could see him scoring goals on a much bigger stage.
Hopefully bigger opportunities, and hopefully to be better than 2014.
I'm Ian Hest, reporting for ESPN 106.3 on News Channel 5.
Now.